did it come about?
Basically, I took a video of Dad kind of off guard, and I was just asking him, like, where does foundation go? Where does blusher go? And it just went, like, it went crazy on Facebook. And then a few people said to me, would you let your dad do your makeup? And I kind of was like, oh, I don't know, maybe for a joke. And I kind of said it to Dad then. And he's like, yeah, go on, go on. And that's how it kind of came about.